A solar-powered device has been developed in southern India to reduce the usage of chemical pesticides in the fields and help farmers adopt eco-friendly methods to grow crops. The device helps trap insects that are harmful for the crops.
A solar-powered device has been developed in India's southern Puducherry city to reduce the usage of chemical pesticides in the fields and help farmers adopt eco-friendly methods to grow chemical-free crops. A lot of intensive research went into the making of the integrated pest management device that has been developed keeping in mind the requirements of the farmers. The solar panel attached to the device stores sunlight that lights up the trap set on the equipment. The device then traps insects harmful for the crops and collects the dead creatures in a bowl.
We develop a product which can be an alternate for the pesticide. We call it as an integrated pest management device. So what is the purpose of device is, this is to reduce the chemical pesticide usage in the farming field. Okay, so what it does is it's an equipment which actually collects the insects from the field and puts in a bowl for adult insects actually. So those insects will trap into the bowl and they will be died.
Farmers have expressed their happiness with the technique as the previous method of spraying chemicals on the crops affected the soil and produce.
They have reduced a lot of pest impact on our crops due to prevention of the pest from attacking the crops. Since this is an eco-friendly material, we don't have any poisonous impact on our soil or our crop or whatever the output we get from our cultivation.
Popular among farmers in Puducherry, the device is also being supplied to farmers in different parts of the country.